Identifying worthy candidates within our large prison population will be no easy feat. A good number of inmates will not meet these six criteria. But we are dedicating significant time and resources to ensure that all potentially eligible petitions are reviewed and then processed quickly to ensure timely justice.